It is RC Rollas in the building. And what we got here was our little getaway December to Rosarito Beach. I went to go do some business assignments. But what we got was these beautiful pictures, this beautiful parade, and the beautiful lighting with great chocolate milk, champurrado, and cookies. I don't know. Enjoy the video. So, from what I understand, they do this parade every 12th of December, which is the day that they sing the Mañanitas to la Virgen María in Mexico, of course. And sometimes here, locations that are Hispanic towns in the United States. This parade was actually gathered by the town. It's a free event. They do it for the town. And it's also the Christmas lighting event. So all these cars actually do their fun thing. They do everything what they gotta do. They light up their cars. And then they meet up where basically their annual fair is at. So like I said, it's something magical that I've never seen. And I've been going to Rosarito for 8 years. And it's something very, very different and very touching.
Car is jumping over there. Come over here. Look, it's jumping the car. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Desfile de diciembre de Rosarito.
Oh! The Grinch!
caminando. Las siguientes luces. I've been here many, many times. Obviously in December 25th, never other days in December. This is the first time I get to experience it. It's a surprise for me. I like it. Yeah, mija, yeah? You like the light on? Purple? Matches your eyes?
Mommy? Car.
A buggy.
Giro.
I said buggy. Tradition, lighting, every December. Little buggy. Oh, more cars. Let's go. Let's go see the cars. Seguimos los carros. Buggy. Oh, no. It's, yeah, buggy. 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 No tienes light? Yeah. I have low battery. Taking flashes.
This particular car reminds me of so much of an episode from The Simpsons where they put a bunch of shells on Homer's car. I don't know why. It just does.
Look at the Santa!
This year, 2021, is much better obviously for 2020 people. Do have a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy New Year's. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and enjoy your time with your family. We'll give you extra footage of something that happened. So I'm a fan of Atlas. They made it to the final. They haven't been to the finals in 22 years. They haven't been champions since 1951, 70 years ago. This is the footage that I recorded while at my pops, enjoying so much. And because I was so excited, you're going to see my reaction that I completely forgot that we won the championship. My team finally won after 70 years. And it just oozes. My happiness.
Come on, baby. 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 Come on. 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 Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. 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 Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yeah. Yeah!
We won!
Finally, baby! Finally!